So now that you know how powerful Facebook Messenger bots can be for your business, now is when you learn how to accept payment in Facebook Messenger. I show you how in this video. Learning how to accept payment in Facebook Messenger is a lot easier than you think. If you haven't already watched the first three videos of this series, I'll put a link right up here so that you can go back and watch those first and then come back here. The only tools that you need is a ManyChat Pro account and a Stripe account. So now that you've presented your offer to your customer or your client, let's jump onto the computer and I'll show you how to connect the buy button.
All right, hey guys. So here we are inside of my ManyChat account. And so first of all, I'm just going under flows and I'm just gonna create a new flow. I'm just gonna pretend that I'm selling a pizza. So pizza buyer, name it whatever you want. It's really gonna depend on your business, right? And I'll put in a card which showcases the product. So I've got my photo that I want and I'll just pop it in there. I'll call this large pepperoni pizza. I'll just put in the description how much it costs, $26.95. All right, so now I'm gonna add a button and I'm gonna add the buy button. And so I haven't connected a Stripe account yet, so we're gonna go to our settings and connect our Stripe account. So as you can see right here, connect your Stripe account. If you haven't already got one, go over there, create one. So I will connect my account. Okay, so if you don't already have an account, here's where you're gonna fill in all of your business information, okay? If you do already have an account, awesome. All you have to do is click sign in. All right, so now that my account is connected, I'm just gonna go back to my flow and see what we've got. Perfect, so now it's connected. So I'm just gonna say buy now, and I'll just reiterate the price so that they know. $26.95, large pepperoni pizza. And if you go over the little question mark, it'll tell you exactly what this does for you. So the item name is used in order history, it isn't visible to clients, so that you know for yourself what it was. All right, and what else do you need from the client? Okay, so for something like this, you probably need their contact number and their shipping address or delivery address if you're sending it to them, right? As well, so if they enter any of these informations that you need, you can populate that information into an email. So if you're sending a receipt or something like that, that's where you would use these custom fields. And then when your purchase is successful, you can send them a message. Great, we got your order. It's on its way. So unfortunately, you can't do an upsell or downsell yet with this integration. So it'll be a little bit tricky because you're gonna have to sort of prepackage everything. And know exactly how much each of those things cost. I'm sure that you can, with a little bit of imagination, get that working smoothly. And that's it. It's super simple. Hit publish and you're done.
So now that you know how easy it is to accept payment in Facebook Messenger and how to connect it to the buy button, you can start making money with your Facebook Messenger bot. In the next video, I'm gonna talk about lead generation with a Facebook Messenger bot. So make sure you hit subscribe and share this video, like, and comment below. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you on the next video.